Rest in peace to all the kids that lost their lives in the Parkland shooting.